Nice. 8:32 now. Well, you don't have to be a kid to play with some of the new summer toys that are out there. There are some that you can enjoy maybe with the whole family. Adrian's out on our K-Series 3 HD patio with some of the latest stuff that's out there.
Oh, yeah. We're ready to get into action for summer, Deirdre. We're here with Kyle Collins from Sports Authority. He's going to talk about the hottest outdoor equipment games for your kids or even for you grown-ups out there. First, we've got to talk about Speedminton. It's like a combination of badminton and racquetball, right?
Correct. So a couple differences. Don't have a net. So basically, you're just kind of playing with two courts, and you have to hit in the squares, that are placed with the orange outer markings.
So they're trying, the markings are on the ground instead of
correct.
On the net.
Yeah, so no net, so it makes it a little bit easier on that. But then the big difference is these are more of a tennis racket instead of a badminton racket.
Okay.
And so the shuttle will actually go quite a bit further, and they're actually made a lot heavier, so you can hit them almost up to 100 feet.
It looks like they're having a lot of
fun.
So a little
blast.
More intense than badminton, but not as tough as tennis.
Yes, not nearly as hard. A lot more low-key. This is fun that you can have in the front yard or out on the beach.
Look at that. Good shot. All right, Jackie, number one, and Jackie, number two, our intern, and, of course, Jackie from Oodle Blacks. All right, that retails at about $30. What else do you have for us?
The other thing that we have is we have a 10-man flag football set that we have.
So much fun. Okay, let's show that off.
And this is just, real easy. You got a little carrying case. You can play a little 5-on-5 football. You got the outer markings. That's just $24.99.
And this is, again, everything's with these little orange.
Yep, just real easy. They can, you can step on them. They're not going to break, and they're easy to store in the little carrying case.
Okay, so that's something cheap, and that also retails about $30, correct?
Correct.
Okay, so Sportbrella.
Yeah, the Sportbrella we actually have over here, which we're going to walk over and take a look at. Hopefully
now,
not get hit in the
they're
crossbar.
Enjoying the shade. But this is more for the whole family or the whole team if something happens.
Yeah, the nice part about this is you can actually use it as a regular umbrella plus the sport umbrella the way that they're using it now. So it's great for the parents on the sidelines at soccer games or football games. It's got little areas on the side to open it up in case you're in windy areas, and then it'll actually carry right through. And it's real easily packaged down into a very small case. It only weighs about 2 pounds.
I think everybody's watching the whole Speedminton game. I think that's the most exciting part of all of this.
Mesmerizing.
But the umbrella could be used as a shade. I guess you call it, what do you call that? You don't call that an umbrella for shade. You call it like a parasol for the entire group if you guys are out picnicking or out at the barbecues. What is this? This is not a Frisbee.
Now, it's a regular Frisbee, but the trick part about this is it actually has an LED light in the center, so you can play at night or just,
can I open it?
Sure. It's great for the beach.
And why don't you, is there anything else to explain, or am I just ripping open packaging as the authority's going to say, oh, man, Adrian, we're trying to sell that. Does it turn on, or does it turn on when I toss it?
This one you can kind of.
Okay, there you go.
Hard to see in the.
How come this one doesn't work?
I don't think I put the batteries in.
Aw, nuts. All right, well, thank you so much, Kyle. We appreciate all your time.
Problem.
We're going to link Sports Authority's website to our website, kcra.com/morningnews. Okay.